Hey, there was a one. Bad read.
Wow, it's a spot dodge.
Greening a grab, but it worked out. Good. Yeah. Very nice by Jason. Okay, simple by CC. Collision, Sheik's left the ledge. Wow.
Yeah, good use of shine.
Very good. He didn't jump candle the first one, so he did the second one.
Oh my god.
That's beautiful way of shine.
Yeah, beautiful.
Crispy ledge dash. I think he got value out of it.
Oh. Oh my god, that was by a hair.
I thought he was gonna get it. I thought he was gonna get it. Good DI. Not the worst punish.
Oh, so close.
The double spot dodge. He gets the grab anyway. And he gets out of it. What a tech.
Game one.
Very good by CC. Yeah, just Jason not getting too impatient, I think, at the end, even though he was down. Very great sequence.
Yeah. Wow.
Man, he wants to, he likes the ledge.
Yeah, Sheik has better options from ledge than landing on stage.
CC really sniffing that out.
Oh, I can't believe that hit. He was trying to punish it.
That's reasonable damage.
That's wild. Fully charged.
Yeah, right.
Oh, man. Might have lost his jump.
Wow.
Almost dead there. Wow. That was a max range that grab.
Yeah. Oh.
I don't think he's making it back.
Yeah. Point blank needles.
I call that a mix up.
Oh.
Just Jason keeps up being to ledge instead of dropping there. I don't know how well that's working for him.
Wow, that was insane.
It's clean. Since he's rolling his eyes a little bit. Very good that he got the soft back air there.
Yeah.
Really allowed him to capitalize.
Wow, what a good shine spike.
Okay, not going to ledge that time. Wow! There's a little mind games there.
Yeah, seriously.
Alright.
Could be the set stock.
I think Jason can do it.
Yeah, he definitely can.
Yeah. Just waiting out the neutral until he can get that grab. I was getting a lot of value out of this. Oh no.